key is sense of purpose. I like starting things, I like building things, and that to me is a sense of purpose.
We can change, we can evolve. In general, like I've just said, look, if something doesn't make sense, act like an owner.
Please explain why you think China is poised to dominate.
For internet AI, I think China will catch up rapidly and lead.
It's a space race on performance-enhancing drugs in terms of AI talent.